by way of Wales, the Welsh Dragon, and Derek Lunsford, of course, by way of the USA. You are looking at the present and the future of this division in one definitive final and dramatic call-out, as Flex Lewis looks to make his case for a seventh victory. And it's worth mentioning that Flex Lewis is competing in this division for the final time as he looks to go out on top. Derek Lunsford is continuing to improve, continuing to harden. And Kamal, the big story of this division, I don't think there's a lot of people that came in considering him a contender for this show, but he's put himself in that conversation.
He's in that conversation for one reason. Conditioning. He didn't have the best genetics. He didn't have the thigh sweeps.